Dr. Mindy is a tenured professor of astronomy at Michigan State.
Well, he doesn't work at MSU, but I do. I'm Seth Jacobson, a planetary scientist at Michigan State University.
They have an excellent astronomy department.
As a planetary scientist, I was impressed with the science in the movie. The comet they described would be a planet killer. Like those portrayed in the movie, my work actually does involve planetary defense.
Liftoff of the Falcon.
The DART mission is the first of its kind to actually demonstrate asteroid deflection. Think of billiards. An object is heading towards the Earth, and we're going to strike it, changing its trajectory away from the Earth. Thinking about all of this can be stressful at times. It was great that the filmmakers noted the work being done here at MSU and shone a spotlight on the science. Plus, having someone like me played by Leonardo DiCaprio isn't bad either.